8:53 a.m. I actually woke up around 8:30, but I snoozed my alarm so many times. There it is again. That was like really good timing. That was kind of crazy. Like right when I said it, the snooze thing went off again. That was weird. But I'm just gonna show you my morning routine, which is very consistent. Another alarm. First. I'm that person that sets like 3,500 alarms and snoozes all of them. You can ask Sarah, she knows from experience living with me. She finds it, oh my gosh, I just remembered my dream. My dreams are so weird, like they make no sense. I tried to pick a cart and like the cart that I picked had a bunch of legs in it. Like human legs, and like for some reason that was normal. And I was trying to be nice to them, but they kept throwing popcorn at me. Okay, it's, never mind. It's gonna get... Gonna get my journals and go out to the patio to do my morning Bible time.
Prince Charles has coronavirus.
Prince Charles?
Yes, the second in line today, who's at the British throne. He's the next in line. He's the dad of the Prince William and Charles.
Sorry, Charlie. This is my station. Oh, I have a lot of these pens. Coffee time. What is wrong with me this morning? I'm so dumb. Oh my gosh. How did I do that? At this point in my morning, I'm going to make some coffee and then spend some time on the patio reading the Bible, journaling, and just enjoying my morning because that's really important to me. If you're looking for something in your Bible to read today, I really recommend reading Romans 8. When we live our lives according to the flesh, according to the world, what we can get from the world, what kind of jobs, how much money can I make, we're gonna find a real lack of peace in our lives is what's gonna happen. We will die one day. Jesus is forever, so when we set our minds on things of the Spirit, meaning, what does Jesus want me to do? Focusing on Him, we'll find life and peace in this life now. So I'm gonna do some morning stretching, just like 10 minutes, unless I feel compelled to do it for longer. So I'm gonna be playing some worship music and just singing and praising God this morning, because like I feel so grateful right now. Me and Sarah were just talking about it.
In the same place as you, God has connected us in spirit, because I feel the same amount of gratefulness as you. And you know, it's so cool because life around me.
She's gonna be like, what the heck? Why are you playing our text? I'll link my worship music playlist in the description because it's on Spotify. I'm gonna hit you with that link. I'm not afraid to breakfast time.
Your coronavirus diet.
I know this is gross and probably shouldn't be talked about in a YouTube video ever, but does anyone else use Flonase? Because same, good stuff. I don't really follow a set routine every day. I'm gonna be realistic here. This is an idea of what I'm doing every day. Comment down below one thing that you've like always wanted to do, learn a language or learn how to do origami or something. Comment it down below. Cause if you're not doing it now, when everything's canceled, you're never gonna do it. So start. What are we doing?
We are cleaning the kitchen, okay? Yeah, dish.
She handed it to me.
What, a dish? It's hot. Be careful, Caitlin.
Ooh, yeah. You say a plate in Spanish, Kylie.
Plate.
Plato.
Hi guys, this is how you say plate in Spanish. Un plato.
All clean. One thing that I do that kind of helps me with this whole not leaving the house thing is that even though I'm not going anywhere, I still get dressed for the day. You're just more productive, I personally feel, when you look like you're supposed to be somewhere. I would definitely recommend getting dressed every day like a human. From this to this. I don't know why I randomly tried on this red lipstick. All of my classes are online on Mondays and Wednesdays from 4 to 6. I've just been setting 2 days a week for me to do schoolwork, so that's Monday and Wednesday. I usually do homework in the later afternoon when I'm feeling bored. This is my workspace. I really don't recommend doing homework in your bed because you need a space to focus on school. So I just don't think it's healthy to do all your homework in your bed. So this is my space.
Oh my God, there's a vulture on the
You're
swing
scared
set.
Me.
A vulture.
Oh my gosh, I thought there
it's
was
a huge, nasty vulture. That threw that mouse he killed right out the door. Come on.
Ah! With all the free time, I've gotten a chance to get back into writing. This is like my creative space. Outside on the patio, it's nice to write outside because find a way to get some sunshine. Don't want to stay inside all day. I've been trying not to drink that much coffee. I'm gonna boil some water and then I'm gonna put lemon in it. It's good for your metabolism. It's good to have a hot drink while you're writing. Which one sounds like it?
Ooh.
Ooh. Goodbye, see you soon. Do you remember how to say that?
Ooh. Ooh.
We just said it.
Ooh. Ooh.
Remember au revoir?
Au revoir.
Au revoir.
Au revoir. Machete. Ow. Ow.
With the amount of free time that I've had, me and Kylie are now learning French online. She's 5, so she's probably gonna catch on a lot faster than me. Now's the time to take on the thing that you wanna do, but you've never like actually taken the initiative because you don't have time. People will probably call you crazy until you actually do it, so just do it. Say a French word. I think she said something in French.
Goodbye.
C'est croissant.
Croissant, ladies.
Au revoir.
Hello. Angelina.
What?
Angelina. Ina la la. Au revoir.
No, you do it on this part. Lastly, every day I've been making sure that I get outside and get active. I've been really into riding my bike lately. But about 3 or 4 times a week, I've been doing body weight workouts and it's really nice to do them outside. go for a walk, a bike ride, do a workout. Make sure you're doing it, because if you stay inside all day, you will go crazy. So that is my quarantine routine. This is mostly what my days have been looking like. Do not forget to like and subscribe. We love you guys, and we will see you in the next video. Stay safe out there. Wash your hands. Stay home. We got this.